toughest trail. But Minnie had a heart as big as a whale. Hide, 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 hide.
Thank you. white and blue. I'm here live from Provincetown. And thank you so much, beautiful people, for tuning in. And this is our 4th of July special. People have come to town. Commercial Street is thronging, actually. And to mixed reviews. And but I'm so happy. Thank you so much for tuning in. I know there's people from all over the world. I'm in America right now, and here we celebrate the 4th of July, and I'll do my best, because I'm from England, to, but look, I just voted, so I can, that's the most, it's very important to vote here in Provincetown, and I love you all. Let's start off with this one. Yankee Doodle went to town riding on the pony, stuck a feather in his hat and called him Macaroni. Yankee Doodle, keep it up, Yankee Doodle dandy, mind the music and the step and with the girls be handy. I don't know what that means. Actually, I do know what it means because I Googled it. And actually, I hate to tell you, but it's Yankee Doodle isn't, it's sort of derisive. Apparently, Doodle means a fool. A pony was seen as a working class animal, and apparently the British troops originated this song. Can you believe it? Macaroni was a wig, a macaroni wig, which was foppish and dandyish, which apparently was a negative thing, and a feather in a cap. Well, anyway, it's got turned around, and now the song has been taken, you know, as a patriotic song, and we're going to be patriotic here today. See, I'm wearing the red, white, and blue, which is both my flag's colours. There. And so we have all sorts of things through the window, but you know what? I am a citizen of the world. I mean, it was just Canada Day, and we have, it's about independence. It's all about independence, and here we are in the world, and the world is ours, and we must look after her. And I left, you know, England years ago when I went traveling, and let's open the window. I went traveling and found Provincetown, which is a country unto itself. And I'm just a vagabond. A vagabond, I'm just a vagabond. I don't know where I belong, I'm just a vagabond. Timbuktu, now there's a lot of things to do. Dromedary's rendezvous, they say one hump's as good as two. And if you ain't too sore, head down to Bangalore, where there's motor cars forevermore. A past and present tug of war, running rings around the world, just like a bumblebee. Hello there, looking for the sweetest sun. Come with me. There's room in my bag. Why don't you come with me?
Vagabond.
Yeah. Hello, a vagabond. I don't know where I belong. I'm just a vagabond. Vagabond. She's just a vagabond. I don't know where we belong. We belong in this world. Way down in old Peking, you can get just anything. Ducks are just a buck, a wing, and there's a lot of imitation wing. Round the corner in Calcutta, there's a talented hair cutter. Turns the ladies into butters, sets their hair and hearts a flutter. Run, running rings around the world to where the mangoes grow. Wind behind me, what tomorrow brings? Well, I don't know, I haven't a clue. I don't know.
Vagabond,
thank you. I'm just a vagabond. I don't know where I belong. I'm just a vagabond. Vagabond. I'm just a vagabond. Don't know where I belong. But I belong in this world. Come on, Roxanne, give us a solo. Running rings
a vagabond.
I don't know where I belong, but I belong in this world. I belong in this world. I belong in this world. Yeah. Give it up for Roxanne. Welcome, you beautiful vagabonds. I need a glass of water after that, but look, the cigarette girl is, you can't see her, but she's saying Sarah Lee is out there, and Betty Ann Wolf and Kate Wolf, the wolves are out there in Seattle. We love you. Sarah Burrell is out there, an amazing musician and sweet friend. Gordon Nash in New York. Nigel Barker in UK. You always tune in. I love you. Thank you so much. Hildy Liberace's friend to me. Casey, I love you. And Buzz, who just rocks my world and made the right day today because she was tuning in yesterday and in anticipation. And Bonnie Morris and her mum Myra. Hi, Mazel Tov, my friends. Pam French is there. Hi, Pam and Lynn. We have people from Orlando, Santa Cruz, the UK, Providence, Rhode Island, Philadelphia, Oregon, Woodstock, New Jersey, Somerville, Seattle, Atlanta, Georgia, South Carolina, and Nebraska. That's a lot of you who've tuned in. Thank you so much. And I think I need a cup of tea after all that work. Lovely. I hope you're drinking tea like mine. And we won't bring up the Boston Tea Party right now, but I'm so happy. It's 4th of July and we can celebrate. You know, we can celebrate in all our different ways. We can celebrate in all our different ways. And, you know, when I first came to the States, I was traveling around Central America. I turned up in San Francisco. I had the best time there. I found myself. I found Provincetown, found myself even more. But when I was gone for a whole year in my 20s on my own, and I was a bit lonely at times, and so I would do these things. I would write letters and I would write them home and wait for the replies, which would be in different post restaurants around the world. And I guess sometimes when I'm where are my glasses, because it helps to write a letter with your glasses sometimes. You know, if you're in isolation, if you're on your own out there, write yourself a letter. It's okay. I'm gonna sit right down and write myself a letter. I make believe it came from you. I'm gonna write words oh so sweet. They're gonna sweep me off my feet. Signed with kisses at the bottom. Oh, I'll be glad I got them. I'm gonna smile and say, I hope you're feeling better. And I will close with love the way that you do. I'm gonna sit right down and write myself a letter. I hope you'll swear. And I make believe it came from you. I need a solo. Having a problem with the typewriter. Here we go. There we go. It's just like the coconut solo.
One second.
You would make an interesting secretary.
Ready one more time.
Try again. She's rather good, isn't she? Would you like her as your secretary? Can you dance as you do that, please? Thank you. Give it up for the cigarette girl! Come on, Roxanne, tell us about it. Give it up for the cigarette girl. Yeah.
I'm gonna sit right down and write yourself a letter, write myself a letter.
I make believe it came from, make believe it came. letters beautiful. And look, Gail Lindberg, she likes letters. Neil Calkin, Richard Lee Vagabond. Hi there. I love your shows, Richard Lee. Chris Barker, Katie Lamble. I love you. We'll send the link. I thought that she wanted, you had it, but I'll do my best. We do have Venmo and PayPal, but it's far too early to mention that. But people are writing already about it. The cigarette girl will put it off up there. And Kelly's there. We have Colleen, Corliss, Chuck Smiler, and Happy Cape Verdean Independence Day, July the 5th. Happy CC. I mean, that's one of my dreams, to go to Cape Verde. Joni Rapp, you're there. Lisa and Mickey! 4th of July in 1776, the 13 colonies declared their independence from England. So, I am the ambassador for all of us, by the way, to keep us together. As I said before, we're all one, and I love you very, 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 very much. And I was trying to think of a song about the stars and stripes that I know, but then I saw that the monarchs are arriving soon, the monarch butterflies. And you know what the cigarette girl and me do? We take the eggs off the milkweed and we put them in a jar, the caterpillars, they become caterpillars, and then we have monarchs in the kitchen. Last year we probably had about 40 monarchs that we set free, because it's important to raise them sometimes, because it gives them a little boost so that they can go on their journey to Mexico, because, you know, there's not so much milkweed. Keep planting milkweed. And many of you know this story, but this is the one about the stars. When the stars came out in the daytime, because we had the solar eclipse. Do you remember that? And I was all confused. And I tried to write down what was going on for me. And that same year I'd gone to see the monarchs in Mexico, the migration. Thousands, billions of wings flying around my head. We should all do it when we can travel again. I look at my watch, I look at the sun. I got my funny solar glasses on. A little unsure, never before seen anything like this. It's getting quite dark and I'm feeling cold. This isn't at all what I've been told. Even the birds are lost for words. They got nothing left to say. I'm all confused, small but huge, because the stars came out today. Da-da, da-da, da-da. I get it why the ink is made of us. A little unsure, never before. In the shadow of the moon, even in a crowd, I'm alone. Holding your hand, I'm staying home. Rather relieved that I can breathe, cause the black turns into gray. I'm all confused, small but huge, because the stars came out today. Sing everybody. Afternoon. I hope we place where the monarchs go. A little unsure, never before seen anything like this. And into my heart flew a million wings, and I fell in love with a bit. I fell in love with fragile things, a little angels on my fingertips. And this is how I pray when I'm confused, small but huge, because the stars came out today. Da da, yeah, da da. That was fun. I nearly forgot to tell you about fragile things there, because you don't know what goes on the other side of this. I see things and my mind flies into the sky. Just like a butterfly. You never know what's going on around you, do you? That's why I need my glasses. And the thing is, I told you, I mentioned before that there's many people coming to Provincetown now. There aren't really any shows, but some places are having the idea of doing some outdoor shows. I haven't got any. I know Vala Jean Merman's going to do one in the Crown and Anchor outside. Maybe I'll do some private parties. But we're going to do three more today. Then next week we're going to do a special Provincetown one with all information about Provincetown. And I've written so many songs about this place. And then the last one is going to be a Bastille Day celebration, so I hope you can tune in. Can you see me? Everything going on? Everything's all right, good, because I've lost the feed, but never mind. So, people are coming by bus, people are coming by ferry, people are coming by aeroplane, people are coming by, I don't know, horse perhaps, maybe they're even coming by, I don't know. Yes, they're coming by boat. This is not ferry. This is coming by a rowboat all the way from, where have you come from?
Algonquin.
Algonquin. Okay, you're going to have to put this nearer to you.
Algonquin.
Can you go back there? Because you can't even see your boat. Go back there. Back there. Back. Look at the boat. What's the boat called?
Snookums. Snookums.
Here, give me that. Who knows how to fix this around here? There. Needs the professional on the job. Tell us about it.
I love it.
It's not loud enough. You got to get your mouth in the mic.
Here I am. Not loud enough.
Come on, try it. One, two.
One, two.
Keep going.
One, two, one, two, one, two. Aha.
Okay, there we go.
We are ready.
Can you see her boat? She arrived. But not on her own. Tell us.
I love a girl named Madeline.
Thank you.
I know she loves me too. 'Cause every night the moon is bright, we ride in my canoe.
We do.
Last evening after sunset, we heard her father call. But she don't care and I don't care if we get home at all.
'Cause when I'm paddling Madeline home.
First we drifted the tide, then rowed to the shore. I hug her and kiss her and paddle some more. Then I keep paddling Madeline home until I find a spot where we're alone. Oh, she never says no, so I kiss her and go. Paddling Madeline, sweet, sweet Madeline, paddling Madeline home.
Oh, where's Madeline? She's got a shark. Can we have a round of applause for the boat? Tell us about it, Handy.
'Cause when I'm paddling Madeline home,
everybody.
Yes, when I'm paddling Madeline home. First I drift the tide, then pull for the shore. some more, then I keep paddling, paddling home until I find a spot where we're alone. Oh, if only she'd say, throw your paddle away. Paddling, Madeline, sweet, sweet Madeline, paddling, Madeline home.
That is Handy Hyder. Give it up for Handy Hyder. Thank you so much. And Madeline, who's run away now. Thank you. Roxanne. Thank you.
There's so much going on through the window.
Oh, goodness. I need some more tea. And we just had the man behind us was like doing weed whacking right up until the last minute. So no wonder one needs a cup of tea. All right, red, white and blue. If you're just tuning in, we're here to celebrate the 4th of July. But I have been watching the news lately and some good things are happening and quite a few bad things. I was pleased with the Supreme Court decision on June the 29th. It was a good decision, victory for abortion rights. You know, this is Independence Day and I looked up the definition of independence, freedom from the control. Freedom from control. That's what happened on July the 4th, from the control of the English. Well, it would be nice if women could control their own bodies, wouldn't it? And I can't believe it's still coming up. And this is a song, I haven't done it before, but I really want to do it on this show. You know, I wrote the music for a documentary on the vagina monologues. And I was inspired when I saw a little footage about a protest and this woman was going, this is my body, it's mine, it's mine, it's mine. And this song came out of that protest. Just because I'm young, just because I'm fresh, just because I'm in a summer dress, just because it's short, just because I'm hot, just because I'm something you ain't got, doesn't mean a thing, it doesn't mean I want it all the time. Don't touch me, it's mine. Ah, ah, it's mine. Ah, ah. Because I flirt, just because I'm proud, just because my laugh is getting loud, just because I'm drunk, just because it's night, just because my shirt's a little tight, doesn't mean a thing, doesn't mean it's absolutely fine to touch me. It's mine. Ah, ah, it's mine. Ah, ah. Just because I've thighs, just because you're almost twice my size, because I'm flesh, because I'm bone, because I'm standing here alone, doesn't mean a thing, it doesn't mean it's absolutely fine to touch me. Don't you touch me, don't you touch me. It's mine. Ah, ah, it's mine. Ah. Mine. Lamb chop. Lamb chops, independent. Aren't you independent and proud?
Yes.
My sheep, my bodies, myself. Yes, lamb chop. And it's lovely to see you. How are you? You're very patriotic. Are you celebrating?
Yes, I am.
You are. Are you in a happy mood?
No. I'm feeling a little down.
A little down? A little bad, maybe?
A little sad.
Oh, a little sad. I'm so sorry, Lamb Chop. Well, tell me why. I mean, it's the birthday of America coming up. It's the Independence Day. What's happening?
It's my birthday, too, and I feel like I'm getting old.
Oh, no, Lamb Chop. This is terrible. Don't feel. Let me cheer you up. Here. Would you? You must be hungry. Have a burger.
Oh.
No.
I'm vegan.
Oh, you're vegan. Oh, here. Well, I have some grass. Would you like to?
Yes, thank you.
Oh, there you go. You could have a grass-fed.
That's my birthday meal.
Oh, here. Have some. Anyway, you like that, do you? But look, we can cheer you up. Here, I know. Let's give you some festive beads. Here.
Oh, thank you.
There you go. There, Lamb Chop. There. You feel a bit better now?
Yes, maybe.
Well, you know, you must never feel bad about how old you are. I mean, you're a little lamb. That's how I see you.
Well, it's just that, gravity. Gravity takes hold.
Yes, but don't succumb to those things. You know, and it's the 4th of July and people are celebrating all over in the houses. You can have a barbecue if you want.
Yes, actually, that would be wonderful.
You could have barbecued grass and they go to fairs. Look, I want to show you something. This is a carousel. This is very old and I brought it back from England, but it's a carousel. I used to play with it when I was a little girl. This'll cheer you all up. Look, you could be on a carousel in a fair. There could be fireworks flying in the sky. There you are with your flag. It's all right. It's okay. Look, just spin around and around and know that you are young and beautiful, just like Anya and Amy, just like Colleen Bulch. And Sarah Catalas is so young and beautiful, and Julia Belinsky, Beth Larson, Neil Green is a whippersnapper, and of course Liberace, David Maoko, and Christopher are just joyous, young, beautiful things. And then there's Shirley. Inside. Bye, Lamb Chop. Inside we are all frolicking lambs. Ladies and gentlemen, listen to this message if you would. Life is so full of creases, that's why I think wrinkles are very good. It is most imperative to have a little joyfulness each day. So don't stop playing just because you grow old. You grow old because you stop to play. Because you never know, you never know, you never know, you never know, you're never too old to be young. When you're halfway through, you just begun. Never too old to be young. When they tell you to act your age, they obviously lack in an expertise. Can't they see it doesn't matter unless you're a bottle of wine or you're a piece of cheese? So when those twilight years smile down like diamonds upon you, please remember when you think you've done it all, you're gonna always find something new. Because you never know, you never know, you never know, you never know, you're never too old to be young. There's a million songs to be sung, because you're never too old to be young. Everybody, if you were wise, you can have whatever you visualize. If you believe it, you really can be like Peter Pan. Oh, cause you're never, you're never, you're never, you're never, you're never too old to be young. From the age of 3 till 101, you're never too old to be young. Sing with me. You never know, you never know, you never know, you never know, you're never too old to be young. Then the end. Halfway through, you just begun, cause you're never too old to be young. Oh, no, no. To be young, oh, no, no, you never, 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 you're never too old to be young. You're never too old to be young. Neil Calkin and Sue, Donna McGee, Bob Tucker, Buzz is a little lamb. Katie Lamble, as I said before. And who else? Irene Young, the incredible photographer who I adore her work. And Tracy Parks, who I love. He is just inside 21 the whole time. So thank you for tuning in, everybody. Look, I'm getting a little sweat because it's hot in Provincetown now. It's almost, no, not like Mexico. I know in Mexico it's the rainy season. What have we got next? You know, I told you about all the people who are coming to Provincetown, and we did have a visitation recently just on the boat, but I can hear a plane coming. Here is a plane. It's Handy. Look at that. I think, are you on your own again traveling?
Well, I'm going with someone.
Dude.
Just to say I'm going with someone.
Are you going with someone? Tell us, this is a 1927 song. Handy Hyder. Give it up for Handy Hyder. Tell us about it.
Me and Jane in a plane.
Oh, Jane.
Flying up in the clouds. Me and Jane in a plane. Where no one is allowed. In our two-seater. What could be sweeter? I'll have St. Peter step inside and bless the bride. I'll be keeping my eye on the man in the moon.
I bet you will.
He's a dangerous guy. When he starts to spoon, my kisses I'll shower a million an hour. No traffic cop can ever stop me and Jane in a plane.
Oh, look at her propeller. It's a very nice one.
Ooh.
Doug.
Jane in a plane.
Oh, yeah.
Far away from the crowd, they're not safe. In my two-seater, what could be sweeter? I have St. Peter step inside and bless the bride. I'll be keeping my eye on the man in the moon. He's a dangerous guy. When he starts to spoon, my kisses I'll shower a million an hour. No traffic cop can ever stop me and Jane in a plane. What? Me and Jane in a plane.
Yes, you and Jane in a plane. Thank you very much. Chucks away. Safe travels, safe travels. Give it up one more time for the incredible Handy Hyder. Are you having a nice time out there? I've lost my feed, but the cigarette girl can tell us. Quite a few people have tuned in. I thank you so much for over 100. On this summer day, what are you doing watching the television at this time? I hope you're all having a little cup of tea, Keela. It's run out. Any chance for a little more? Could you put the kettle on, my love? Thank you so much. Just a dash. So I hope you're doing well out there. And we need to revisit on this Independence Day the Earth, because she's a very beautiful, beautiful thing, and we don't look after her enough. Just imagine if she was an actual person. Thank you so much. I'm going to pretend right now to be the Earth, to be an old lady. See if I can do this. This is a very old song from my soup kitchen swing days. And by the way, I didn't say that the Never Too Old song was for Linda Moidell, if she's there. She had requested this. And this song, well, this goes out for Donna McGee, if she's there, because she knows me from the old days. And here, you can't really see it. Never mind. Here, I'll lean down. I am the earth, everybody. I am an old lady. And you need to look after me, dear. I'm channeling my Auntie Gladys. Because I'm an old lady. I'm 4,600 million years old. That's old. The sun heats me up, and the icebergs keep me cold. I've got lots of children. Some slither, some slide, some chirp, some squawk, some groan, some growl, some hop, some flutter, and some of them walk. Oh, I'm an old lady, I need to look after myself, 'cause I'm an old lady with deteriorating health. 'Cause I made a man with two legs and a brain, and ever since then I've been feeling a strain. He's hurting my body, lots of damage is done. If it don't watch out, he's gonna kill his mom. So listen to your mother, listen to your mother. You've been a good for nothing ever since I gave birth. All this mucking about with my atmosphere, putting them chemicals into my seas. Well, you grow things up, I just grow things up, and you just chop them down. Do yourself a favor, please. And listen to your mother, yeah, listen to your mummy. Your mother, oh, listen to your mother, listen to your mummy. Your mother, yeah. 'Cause I'm an old lady, I'm older and wiser than you. And I know that the trees are meant to stay green and the sky is meant to stay blue. But what you're doing to my ozone is hard to believe. And if you muck about with it anymore, you know what? You're gonna find it hard to breathe. 'Cause I'm an old lady, I need you to take care of me. Because contamination isn't how I wanted it to be, it isn't. Acid rain gives me a pain. Radioactive, it isn't attractive. Ocean pollution is not the solution. And animal killing, it ain't thrilling. Nuclear war makes me feel sore. Chopping down trees gives me disease. And if you start to feel faint, don't wonder why. 'Cause if it don't stop now, you and me'll die. So listen to your mother, yeah, listen to your mother, your mummy. Listen to your mother, listen to your mother, your mother. Because I'm very old, I'm 4,600 million years old, that's old. But for a moment, let's just remember, I just think, pretend that I'm just 46. Because that will mean when I'm 45, just a year ago, I gave birth to lots of little dinosaurs. Imagine that. 8 months ago, mammals came onto the scene. Yeah, look, there's a mammal, a woolly-tusked mammal. In the middle of last week, some of the ape-like mammals, they evolved into something called man. Yeah, Fred Flintstone, hi. Last weekend was the Ice Age. Yeah, it's the best we could do. And about an hour ago, agriculture was discovered. That's my dinner. About a minute ago was the Industrial Revolution. That's what this whole song is about. Yes, the last minute. Plastic soup. All the inventions that made the beautiful Mother Earth's world into a garbage dump. A rubbish tip in English. Yeah, that's why I'm saying listen to your mother. Oh, listen to your mummy, your mother. I can hear the birds. Listen to your mother. They're singing. Listen to your mother. Your Mother Earth. Thank you. Give it up for the cigarette girl. The wonderful effects. I just realized we have a big heart that's meant to go outside. So it's meant to be here, but we didn't put it out. But we love you. You know that. Well, we're getting to near the end of the show. We just have a couple more. And because we're all feeling patriotic and we're going to have a march very soon. I mean, they're not marching down Commercial Street. We usually have a great, we have fife bands and drums and all sorts of things and men in thongs. Well, anyway, we do have Roxie Layton here who plays the recorder, which she's going to explain is similar to a fife. Well, tell us, Roxie.
Yes, it is similar only in the sound, not the way it's played. But if I play it sideways, it'll sound like a fife. And as you know, fife and drum is very patriotic. So I'm going to play a little march.
Give it up for Roxie, who is turning her recorder into a fife. It's time to open this window. Ooh. Before I do, I suppose I should tell you about Venmo and PayPal. If you're in the mood, you know, gigs. This is the only gig of the week, and it would help us all very much if you visited. But we just are happy to connect, because this is all about connection, really. And it's the most important thing about all of this. And we've done, what is this, number 14 of our shows. I have some other ones I've done for other people, but 14 of our social distancing shows. So if you're just tuning in, we have two more after this. Next week is Provincetown. All songs Provincetown is going to be hilarious and informative too, and inspiring. And the week after, I have got Mark Chenever on clarinet, Sylvie Richard is singing, and I have accordion, and we have, maybe we'll have a French poodle, all sorts of, I see you're excited about that already. So keep tuning in. And, you know, some people just travel the world for parades, and I think that that fife tune must have sort of drawn parades toward us, because I can hear one in the distance. It's coming nearer. Is there a majorette, someone who can tell us about it? Hello! Oh my gosh, you are a nice majorette. Tell us what you love, majorette.
I love a parade.
Blare of a horn,
the rat-a-tat-tat,
a bright uniform, the sight of a drill,
ooh,
will give me a thrill.
She gets a thrill at everything military.
I love a parade.
For she loves a parade. I can hear a parade. Come on. To keep your light shining. When you come out of the storm, you want to be the same person who walked in. That's what storms are. I got it wrong. When you come out of the storm, you won't be the same person who walked in. We're going through huge changes now, and that's what storms are all about. You know what I'm saying? Harukuri Murakami, that's who said that. If we never experience the chill of a dark winter, it's very unlikely that we will cherish the warmth of a bright summer's day. I'm cherishing the warmth. And I want to leave you with this. Light is warmer than darkness. So keep on shining, my friends. Matsushona Dilwayo, I don't know who that person is, but I keep looking up and finding beautiful quotes. Keep on shining. You shine for us, you know. You're shining. And you can have your own parade. Look, we're gonna have our own parade here. Let's see if I can do this. We can have fireworks too, my darlings. keep on shining, and see you next week.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Sing with me. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine.
Everybody.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Everybody.
This little band of mine, I'm gonna let it shine.
Hello, honey.
This little band of mine, I'm gonna let it shine.
Sing with us.
This little band of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Keep going, Rose.
Oh, this recorder of hers, she really lets it shine.
Oh, this little recorder of hers.
Take it away.
Shine, Roxanne.
Cigarette girl of mine, she really knows how to shine.
Sing with me.
This cigarette girl of mine, she really knows how to shine. All of you out there, you really know how to shine. Please shine, please shine, please shine.
Put your hands together.
Oh, this little heart of mine, I'm gonna let it shine.
Yeah,
this little heart of mine, I'm gonna let it shine.
Woo!
I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Everybody shine. We love you. Hang in there. Let it shine.
Thank you very much. Happy, happy July the 4th. Happy, happy. Look after the earth. Love you. Bye. See you next week.